What is going on, NYY News? This is Pete Simonetti of the Simonetti Source. Just coming at you guys with a little bit of a pulse check. Yesterday, Gerrit Cole, the Yankees offense, were legit. They took out the trash, so to say. They took out the trash, all right? I don't want to leave it like that. But the Indians, they got taken out. They got taken out to the dumpsters, didn't they? Come on, baby. The Yankees look good. But anyway, it's a pulse check in the comments below. Let me know what you guys think about the game yesterday. Let me also know what you think about Masahiro Tanaka on the mound tonight. Do the Yankees get it done? Do they move on today? I tell you what, as I said in my podcast yesterday with Ryan Beck, the No Offense Pod, if you're not on it, go get on it. If this Yankee offense is doing what they did yesterday, the kind of at-bats they had, the patience they had, they're going to be a tough team to beat. Now, of course, the Yankees need a pitch too, but let's not fool anybody here. What is going to get the Yankees to the promised land is going to be the offense. Gerrit Cole did his thing. The Yankees need Tanaka to do his thing today. Again, let me know in the comment section below what were your thoughts on yesterday's Game 1 domination. And what is your thoughts for Game 2 tonight? Yankees, Indians, it is on. Let me know in the comments below. You guys are the best. Appreciate you. Good checking in with you. Talk to you soon.
Yankee fitting with the gold chain. In New York, that's how we do our thing. Ain't nothing round here funny. I got one vision, G Cole money. They say life a bitch and then you die. Well, let me die inside a hot rod.